Hey everyone, this is Split King and welcome back to Let's Play Fire Emblem Fates Conquest. In the last part, we finally completed chapter 4 and we got through a bunch of supports. And now here's the support between Azura and Niles. Lady Azura, might I entice you over? You're here for a little chat. What's the matter? You don't look busy right now. Surely you can spare a moment. It's not that, it's just, what in the world do you and I have to discuss? Why, we could talk about any number of things. Niles, I'm not trying to be rude, but you have a reputation for being inappropriate. That I do, but fear not, my lady. I swear to keep my tongue under her tight rein with you. I would never want to bring you disgrace by exposing those lovely ears to my filth. Are you being serious? You have my word. I have to confess, I'm a little shocked. I never knew you could be such a gentleman. Well, give me a chance sometime. There's more or I'd like to explain, but not just yet. Alright, Niles, I'll wait. So not really much to discuss, and I thought about it a little more off screen, and I think I'm... Well, after I get through the next chapter and do some stuff, I think I'm probably gonna have Keaton pair up with Elise and Benny be with Camilla, because I realized that Keaton has already... When I already played, like, my other files, Keaton already got with Baruka and Selena, and... I don't know. But let's get to Chapter 15, The Black Pillar. That's an interesting name for a chapter. It's no use. You just can't fall asleep. First the incident in Chieb, now the hunt for those singers. The thought of attacking innocent people hurts my heart. I wonder if I did the right thing. Is it even possible to change things from the inside? Sometimes I wonder if signing with Nora was a mistake. Honestly, not really. When you think about it, Takumi was just being a gigantic prick, and he was the one that made my decision easy, so... You can blame Takumi for that. Should I have chosen Hoshido? Help them take down Father? But no, Xander and the rest... I love them so much. I could never betray them. Ugh, I feel like I don't know anything anymore. Is that Azura?
Azura.
That's Azura, alright. I wonder where she's going. Maybe I'll feel a little better if I talk to her about her decision to side with Noor. She's the only one in the world who's going through something similar. Fighting the Hoshiden sibling she grew up with, it can't be easy. I bet it would benefit both of us to talk all this through.
Well,
that's weird. Where'd she go? Into the forest, maybe? That song. That's like the one that a performer sang in Nestra. The one that cursed Father. Okay, you still can't put two and two together? Seriously? Mysterious singer and Azura, could they be the same person? No shit, Sherlock! No, it can't be. That's insane. I need to find Azura right now. There she is. Azura! She walking into the lake? Is she taking a bath? No, it can't be. She's fully clothed. What is she? What's up with that? She's gone! God, she's not coming back up. Well, tell me she's Azura? Azura! Oh my god, we're going through the water version of Code Lyoko.
Tell me.
Jesus.
Why are you here?
Okay, seriously, Azura, you need to, like, knock or something.
Azura?
Azura, what happened? I dive into the lake to save you, and then... You shouldn't be here, Bryce. Go back while you still can. Go back? What do you mean? Where are we? Bryce, watch out! Who is this person? Why is he attacking me?
How troubling.
This is bad. We need to get out of here, Bryce. That thing attacking you may look human, but it's only a monster now. It feels no emotion. It can't love or even hate. A soulless killing machine. If you get too close, it will surely destroy you. But Azura, there is nowhere to run. Well, this could have gone better.
What was that?
What? Oh no. The path is closed. That means we'll have to fight our way through. Don't die on me, Bryce. Not before I can tell you the truth. Wait. My lord? It can't be! Gunter? Is that really you? You're not a ghost, are you?
Of course.
It is I, my lord, in the flesh. And I won't tolerate being called a ghost. Well, I saw that the two of you were in trouble, so I've come to help. Yay! Gunter is alive! I'm so happy to see you alive and well. It's unbelievable. I don't understand, though. Why are you here?
No.
We can discuss all that matter later. First, we must dispatch of these cretins. Valid point. I'm so glad... Had to have you fighting by my side again, Gunter. So yes, Gunter is alive and well and is not dead. Unfortunately, we can only use Azura and my avatar in this chapter, but we also have Gunter here to back us up, so we can't really use anyone right now. So, let's see, we gotta fight a bunch of these guys, and then there are ones down here. Alright, so we have to defeat the boss or have all the units escape within 20 turns. So, we're gonna have my avatar go to the dragon's vein over here. And then here, three duplicates will take our place. Wait, I just wanna double check something. Damn it. Okay, there's no other dragon's vein here. Alright, so we're gonna have Azura sing my avatar. Yeah, this is why it's a good idea to keep Azura throughout most of your party, because if you have her under level, she is most certainly gonna die. A lot. Alright, so we're gonna have Gunter come here. What the... Okay. 2-1 Alright, Gunter, let's see what you can do. Oh my god, Gunter's already at level 11? Damn. Alright, let's see. So we're gonna have replica. So yeah, these are replicas, so... You're kidding me, right? They can't... God.
I'm here to help.
I won't die here.
Good job, Gunter. You must be out of your damn mind if you think you can take on Gunter single-handedly. Okay, let's see.
Let's go.
This ends now.
Oh yeah.
I go way back.
I think it's a good idea to keep Azura out of the replica, at least, out of the line of fire. Let's have the Gunter come back, and we'll have... Because we need...
Still got it.
Alright, so... Switch to my avatar. 22? Oh, he missed.
I will cut you down.
Oh, Gunter's on a roll today. Chopping up fools left and right. Just like that, he's already level 12. Oh, it's just a replica. But I think the stats of the replica actually connect with the actual person, so...
A grave mistake!
Three criticals in a row! Damn! Gunter's really on fire today. Alright, I just gotta make sure I gotta get my avatar some levels too, so... Oh, damn it. Okay, how many... Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
I appreciate the help.
All right, just gonna hang on, just gonna keep this up. No. Let's see, how much can my avatar? Oh, he can take this guy out in one shot.
Age before beauty. Gah! You're lucky I'm here.
Sorry.
But not totally. Alright, so my avatar is 16 now. Well, Vulnerary is a good idea to have. Good idea I had that vulnerary with me. Grignato.
We will not fail. This ends now.
Okay, seriously, why can't I get a critical when it matters most? Oh, whatever.
I did it!
Azura. Let's use the vulnerary. How much can Gunter do? Okay, he can take this guy out in one shot.
I'll protect you.
This ends now!
Four in a row! Man, Gunter really is on fire today.
I won't die here.
Okay, let's... Alright, let's get Azura out of the way. Oh my god. What the shit? Shit.
I'm here to help.
Oh, I think I just pressed the B button. That's why. I was gonna say, wait, what just happened? And then I realized, oh wait, I pressed the B button. Alright, Gunter, see what you can do.
Can I help?
You will not fail.
Oh, he has a vulnerary too. Sweet. So my avatar used the Dragon Stone.
Stand firm.
Good job.
I did it!
Avatar is level 17 now.
I live to serve.
Watch your back, child!
Listen to your elders.
Getting bombarded left and right. Good job, Gunter. Just one-shotting these guys left and right. Once again, I have to use another vulnerary. She's a vulnerary. Azura, sing to Gunter.
Still got it.
Gunter used yet another vulnerary. Man, Gunter's really getting all the criticals right now. Gunter's just racking up levels left and right. Let's move the replica over here. So now Azura's back to full health, and Gunther will use his last vulnerary. Azura can sing to Gunther. I don't know how many turns it's been. It's only been 8. And we got plenty of turns left, so... Where's my avatar? What the... You're kidding me, right? 63? Oh, you got it. Sweet.
Sorry.
But not totally. Okay, good thing I got a vulnerary with me. Alright. Alright. Alright, that way we can get over here, and the green auto can take care of this guy.
Remain focused.
I did it!
Oh, I got another vulnerary. Let's get rid of the iron sword for now. The armor slayer may actually prove to be very useful. Actually, wait. Let's trade that last vulnerary and have Gunther use it.
Age before beauty.
I'm just taking out fools left and right.
Allow me to join you.
Oh, I had the Armor Slayer, that's why. But at least it was able to take him out. My avatar is already at level 18.
Yes.
And that was a good level up, too. And Azura singed my avatar. Now Azura's leveled up. Level 13. And she got strength. Alright, let's go to items, equip the Grim Yato. Alright, so we have the replica move here, and... Grim Yato can take this guy out in one shot.
I won't surrender!
I'm just gonna... Good work.
Alright!
Yeah, buddy, that wasn't a bright move. Or maybe it was. Or, nah, it wasn't.
It's over.
We're just really taking these guys out left and right.
You have my support. Allow me to join you.
Watch your back, child!
Alright, let's see. So... Alright, let's see how much the javelin can do. 16, not too bad. Alright, Azura. Sing to Gunther.
You will not fail.
We're really on a roll today. Yeah, Gunther can finish him off.
I'm with you.
War and I go way back.
Alright, now let's see about the replica. The replica can't go far, though. Alright, as soon as I finish this guy off, I'm gonna end this part. Are you serious?
I live to serve.
Fail. Alright. See you guys next time. Bye.